understand that there are four seasons. As we know it, winter, spring, summer, and fall. But just a few weeks ago, God revealed to me, and I said with the beloved covenant, I said that God said that there are five seasons. And the people of God has got to get to the point where they stop dealing in the four seasons and deal in the fifth seasons of God. What is the fifth season of God? The fifth season of God is due season.